In the past, we've had healthcare delivery entities that have been competitors that uses excess resources and doesn't always result in the highest quality for patients. So coming together, collaborating around how we deliver care, where we deliver care, allows us to allocate our resources appropriately, be as efficient as possible, and make sure that the right care is being delivered in the right place by the right provider so that people get access to the highest quality care possible.
Even some of the people that I've talked to, some of our patients, did not realize that there was a very strong connection between Fletcher Allen and the University of Vermont, and there has been for decades, but people in our community weren't aware of that. Now through the name change, that's going to become very clear, crystal clear, in fact.
We're going through this to make a statement with the name of the system that reflects what we're really doing for our patients, bringing the academic focus into all of our communities. They'll see it through the family medicine residency, and they'll see it through residents and other situations, but from the coordination of care as well. I think it'll really be a great improvement.